It's time once again for the Real People Multi-Game Solitaire Mega Tournament. We are doing the aftermath of our business here. So Sonny's going to go in first on our big business track, and we'll see what happens to him right now. As the winner, he gets the most attention. Good job, Sonny. One. He gets an experience card. It allows him to move two squares. Does he want to use it now? He could. His salary bumps up to 1,000. Would Sonny want to use it right away, or would he want to wait? Let's take a look at Sonny's goals. Sonny, sorry, it's been a while since I've done this. He wants a lot of money. Going up 1,000 salary seems pretty good, but there's a lot of salary bumps in here, and a lot of them are bigger than that. So I think he's going to wait. We'll give him a red chip to remind ourselves that he has had a turn. Six, one, two, three, four, five, six. Another experience card. He's just one square this time. How does he want to use that? Four happiness. I don't think that's going to interest him too much. He does want some happiness, and this is one of the few situations where he could get it in business. Because business doesn't really make you happy, I don't think. Four. I think he's going to wait. Just seems he's got a lot of times going through business, so. Three. One, two, three. Uh-oh, his salary gets cut in half. I need to get a notebook so I can make notes on this. One moment. Totally noted. All right, here we go. Next one. Five. One, two, three, four, five. Now, since he went around, lose next turn, he's going to spend one of these instead of one of the reds. He's got to spend another one to pay for the lost turn because he doesn't want. No one wants to lose a turn. Everyone else is going to get rid of theirs to avoid losing a turn. Familiar pattern if you've been following along with this exciting game of careers. Let's roll again. Two this time. Salary up 2,000. That's really great. I'll just put 2K with my left hand here. And 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Salary up 3,000. Wow. 3K. Spend all those rerolls to go back around again. 1, 2, 3. Salary up 1,000. Let's put a 1 this time. I think we know that we're talking about salary here. 3. 1, 2, 3. 2,000. Jeez. He's going to have such a good salary. Alright, here's another one. Yeah, good thing he didn't spend his rerolls to go salary up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Salary up 3,000. And this will be his final time around. He might be... No, I think he'll go... Well, he doesn't want his salary to go in half. I think he's going to just leave. He's going to use his final free reroll just to get out of there. Because he's got a nice chunky salary right now. So it's 11,500 would be his salary. So he just need to go around the board three times, which is a good amount. But I think he doesn't want that cut in half. And he's going to play it safe. So he's going to leave. One, two. He's wherever Vaughn is. One of these useless green squares. Ah, no. Okay, I got to put you down. Sorry. Hold on. Rough happening here. Sonny moved on. You must go to unemployment space. Everyone had a reroll chip thing that they were able to protect themselves from, but not. Ooh. Oh, why did I? Oh, shoot. I got Sonny and Weasel mixed up. Which one is the one who actually won? It might just be a case where I needed to use a different. Yeah, Sonny actually won. So I just need to switch them around. Sorry. So, Sonny, this is the real Sonny, and he's the one who's on the racehorse space. And Weasel has to go to unemployment. He doesn't even get to go through any of the business. His whole business thing was a failure. That's really rough. Sorry, Weasel. And I'm sorry, Sonny. I'm sorry I keep mixing you two up. Smiley just drew that special golden opportunity card that people have been using to go into space. Now, she's not an engineer, so she doesn't have... Where is she? She doesn't have the money to afford to go into space. Remember before, last time when we did careers, all the people had gone through engineering school so they could go into space for free. She can't do that, so she's going to be holding on to this coveted card here. She's at an early turn, so it's going to be a while before anyone can trade her for it. She might try to get the money up, though, because she does have space experience, if you recall, so she might be well-suited to win that particular leg of the tournament. And again, you know, she has far fewer competitors so far there than she would in the hustle and bustle of the modern-day workaday world. Based on the results of her run, I think Smiley very much would like to go into space. She's on turn 7 now. She got her salary cut in half and only bumped up $1,000 before that, so she actually ended up with less of a salary than she started with in business and came out with 4 hearts. Now, hearts is what she was going for, but that's not really enough to make it worth her while. Hopefully, Cowboy will fare better. Let's see now. And it debatably went okay for Cowboy. He got up to a 4K salary, which is pretty good. You can see it. He almost got that cut in half, but he sent it down to Junior. So Junior's going to start it off with his salary cut in half there. And then Cowboy ended the whole thing, maybe a little bit of karma and unemployment. So he had a brief business trip. He only went through once. Now let's go ahead and let Junior go through. We'll go ahead and do this live, I guess, since I'm talking to you. He gets an opportunity card. There's no more opportunities in this world. We're in a world tapped out of opportunities. You're stuck in your station. Wherever you are is where you are until things change. All right, 1. Salary up 1K. That's 2 rolls. 1K salary. 3. Salary up 3K total. 3 rolls. 3K. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Salary up 6K. All right, 6K and 4 rolls, and then we'll do 5 rolls. 1, 2, 3, 4. He's on another opportunity that he can't have. Junior had a decent run. It only took him 5 turns, 6.5 salary. Probably better than most of the people that went in front of him except for Sonny, who had, you know, 11K salary. And really, that's what this is all about, is salary. But what he really wants is fame and happiness. So money isn't going to do much for him. I'm not sure why he went into business, but maybe he thought with the money he could buy other things. He is a systems analyst, so he can kind of see how this whole entire web of people ties together economically, I think, a lot better than I do. It's a surprise opportunity. I forgot that Scoots up there, she had an opportunity still on her, so that actually would have gotten returned and return to the pile. So Junior would have gotten this, and he's going to use it. Special opportunity to enter sports. To go into sports. And our sporting friends group is almost full. One more. It's Curly's turn. Do you see him back there? He would like to get the card that Smiley has, the one that lets him go to space. Because he actually is an engineer, so he'd be able to go in there for free. However, her turn is, she's further ahead in time than him, and he has nothing that she wants. And she would actually just like to use it herself. So he's going to have to at least go until her turn. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, shop. Spend 10% of your cash on hand. Oh, is this the one? I'm not sure if you have to do it or not. Spend 10% of your cash on hand times roll of 1 die. Oh, yeah, you do have to do it. Okay. So, 40%. Where are we at? We're at Curly. 40% of 500. I have to do the math on paper. One moment. No, I don't. I think it's $200. Yeah. That's actually not that hard. It's just early, so I feel like things are harder than they are. So use $300. What's that stuff? I'm not a very clean man. All right, let's continue with Curly's adventures. That's turn 1 for him. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Paris weekend. Nothing there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He's going to get paid, and he gets the sports. Now he has something to trade, and that was 3 turns, so let me spend a little time off camera. Okay, we're in the midst of some hot negotiations. Curly wants to go to space. Smiley wants to go to space. Smiley can't afford to go to space. Curly's got the degree to go to space. Smiley has the card that would let her go to any space. Curly has a card that would let Smiley go into sports for free. Now, here's the trick. Smiley can't afford to go to space, and her salary is only $750, so she could spend a lot of turns trying to get up enough salary, but then she might not even qualify for going into space, because remember, there might be limited slots on the spaceships, and she might time out due to turns. Since Curly is planning on going to space, he's offering her all the money he has, and he just passed payday, so he's $3,300. So she could end up with some money off of this, getting close to her goal, and then get into sports, which could give her a lot of hearts, plus sports experience, so she could go back. I think she's going to take this trade, even though that's going to probably be giving up her chances of going into space later. That's going to make Smiley our final entrant into the Sporting Friends game. She's going to be going in on turn 8. That's pretty good. It might mean Sporting Friends is next, but I'll have to redo the averages. But the average has got to drop below what it was because we're adding. No, it's not. Never mind. Weasel's turn. Poor guy has virtually nothing. His salary is 500. His money is 250, but he does have some turns in him, which might be able to parlay into something great. Seven there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Opportunity knocks. Let's see which one he gets. He's got some opportunity. He's got the sports one now. Sports is full. Whoops. And he wants money. Sports. Oh, you can get some money in sports. He might want to use that. In which case, he's going to have to pause and get in on the next round there. So that's kind of unfair because someone used the sports thing who had a turn after him. I kind of forgot about him in unemployment. Maybe that's going to really complicate things. I'm going to have to come up with some way that he can be in sports too, just to be fair, right? Isn't that right? Don't we have to do that? Weasel, he also wants happiness. Yeah, sports makes a lot of sense for him. We'll have to figure out a way that Weasel can also be in sports because he probably should have gotten in there before Smiley, but I don't really want to backtrack. Weasel's got to be a sporting friend. All right, so looking at our little career chart here, we see these medical doctors. They've been stuck back at an average of turn 4.3 for a while. That has Chinky, turn 2, Hair Bear, whatever. They're back in earlier turns, and they haven't gotten to do anything, and they're missing out on these special golden opportunities right here. So I feel like, although they're not anywhere near where I'd want them to be in terms of number of players, I don't know if we'll ever get there. So I think next time on the Real People Multi-Game Solitaire Mega Tournament, we are going to do our medical doctor game and just have fun with that and not worry so much. And maybe that'll be the limit on our medical doctors, but that's a way that they can get a lot of money. So I think I'll leave doctorship open for future people if they go to college and want to become medical doctors. But let's see what game that is going to be next time on the Real People Multi-Game Solitaire Mega Tournament English/Pasha-Roo-Leg. Not careers, it'll be something else. And it'll be medical doctor leg of Real People Multi-Game Solitaire Mega Tournament. Medical doctor leg next time.